7410-21!
Perhaps this station will hold the key to the real goals of Group 935. I still do not trust my unconventional allies, but they are of great use to me. But I digress. Who would have thought the MDT was capable of time travel? How many stations does this group have? Where did that little girl disappear to? Only time will tell what new questions await us in this theater of the damned.
Yeah, the power needs to be turned on. Cheer us the agony if I run out of ammo completely! For the revival of the unfittest! What? The voices are louder! Dr. Max has almost had his undead army. If only he could have broken the trust barrier.
Insta-kill!
My blood will roar with their tears! Our
are so erotic. Yeah.
I suspect this Dr. Monty character will soon reveal his true agenda.
Those seats, the screen, they wanted to implant the mind with instructions.
They are held outside for a little while now.
It's often said that a workman is only as good as his tool.
Yeah, I want you to head for me! I need to find some ammunition!
Fetch me their souls!
Mommy said not to hurt animals anymore! The poor puppies!
Max ammo!
Ammo to the max, yeah? She sounds like a sweet little specimen.
Double points!
More score!
Running low on ammo! Kaboom!
The flames of the damned!
This
Without bullets, I'll have to resort to stabbing!
Can't be sure, but I sense the active ingredient rots your mind. No ammo is no fun! Now there is pus everywhere.
Gift from Sam? But why?
What did you think I meant?
So many colors, so many flavors.
Lick me!
A gift from Sam?
But why? Them all explode so beautifully! Cries of the damned make such music. My effort.
Insta kill.
I will please you now. The voices. Die! To get closer to embrace their pain. Leave me be! Ah, you must be punished!
You're dirty! Dirty!
I need to find more of my little friend!
Time to break the eggs! And faces! Very time to break everything, I suppose.
No ammunition. The doctor is present. How could they be so mean? To the max, yeah? This is not the time to stalk the doctor. How have you all been? Yeah, good. Time to die! Did you feel it?
Oh, I hope you did.
Tell you to save me.
Come.
okay. It's not the worst thing I've had in my mouth.
Why has everyone abandoned the doctor? For the revival of the unfittest! I can't be sure, but I think the active ingredient rots your mind. Death comes to you, minions. That will keep my patience at bay. Dear me, this seems like a rather deadly tool. An autopsy is more easily performed with a shotgun. Samantha! Samantha, where have you run off to? I prefer a hefeweizen with some lemon. It hurts so good if I put my hand in there. So many gears. Such German ingenuity. Tick tock, tick tock, tick tock. This takes so long. Thank you.
Master says, die! Ammo to the max, yeah? Dr. Richthofen! I take your pain! I put my straw in it! And I take it up! Thank you.
don't they stop talking to me?
Fire fail!
Attention, shoppers! We have a special on death!
Gift from Sack. But why?
I'll swallow your heart! I'll get you something nice when this is over. For the revival of the unfittest! She sounds like a sweet little specimen. Die! I'd prefer a Hefeweizen with some lemon.
Yeah.
my good shoes!
Da, danke!
Kaboom!
Won't them all explode so beautifully? Yes! She sounds like a sweet little specimen!
Sounds like the handiwork of the masons. Taste my medicine, squishy beast.
Insta-kill. Interesting.
I need more screams. With their livers!
I prefer a Hefeweizen.
This and lemon.
I probably shouldn't have drank that on an empty stomach.
Can't be sure, but I sense the active ingredient rots your mind.
Fetch me their soul!
My poor little accident! Stay away! Die!
Are these machines following me through time and space?
Take them back, Samantha! It must be playtime!
Yes,
my patience is at an end. You will die now!
Oh,
I believe this weapon shall enact the kind of firepower I prefer.
Mountains of sorrow! It smells a delicate flesh.
I must find some test subjects in order to assess this weapon's capabilities.
I will just lay them down to sleep. It will be a pleasure to deal this much pain. They will submit to the darkness.